May I help you?
Yes. I'd like my apartment key duplicated, please.
Well, I think I can handle that. Miss,
Call me Stella.
All right, Stella.
You know, you can tell a lot about a woman by her keys.
Oh, really?
Oh, yes. Take my key, for example. It's silver-plated, indicating that, I'm a woman who likes the finer things in life.
I see.
And the face of the key is unscratched. That suggests I have a gentle touch.
I understand. How many of these apartment keys would you like?
50. You can mail 49 of them to the Chicago Bears.
Well, and where would you like the 50th sent?
Just bring it around to my apartment. You do deliver, don't you?
Of course.
3 o'clock, then. Just let yourself in.
It took me 2 weeks to find Stella's apartment. She had neglected to give me her address, but I had a feeling she'd still be waiting for me. Exactly my idea of a warm welcome.
I thought you were a burglar.
Oh, that's quite a story. I delivered the key as promised. You shoot me as a burglar.
That's your story.
That's the telephone. Pick it up.
Hello?
Hello, baby. This is Dutch. You take care of that locksmith for me?
You say what I tell you. Everything is taken care of.
Everything is taken care of.
That's my girl.
I'd sure like to see you.
I'd sure like to see you.
Sure thing, baby. You still love me?
Of course I love you.
Of course I love you.
You don't sound like you mean it, Lamekins.
Of course I mean it, Lamekins.
Of course I mean it, Lamekins.
Do you really, Binky Pooh?
More than anything, Schnooky Lumps.
More than anything, Schnooky Lumps.
Schnooky Lumps? Oh, I like that. Schnooky Lumps. You never called me that before.
Hey, what happened last night to bring this on?
When you held me in your manly arms and crushed me to your lips, I discovered what it meant to be a real woman. When I think of your handsome face, your cruel lips, your strong chin, the way you touch, the way you smother me with kisses.
Well, honey, I gotta go. Meet me in my office tomorrow at 3.
All right, darling.
All right, darling.